Thank you for these gifts. Maybe it's linked to... Levin's squad ran out of gas. Made a run for it. But what?
No, not yet.
Maybe it's linked to... Levin's squad grabbed what they could. Left in a hurry. Looks like Levin's squad ran out of gas. Guess they're on foot? Can still smell the disinfectant. Priya, I found the truck. Along with a bunch of RDA soldiers. Looks like they were hoping to ambush Levin and her squad.
Wow, I'm so glad you got
Let's fly!
I don't know yet. I'll let you know when I find out.
No sudden moves.
Hey, wait. Wait. I mean you no harm.
Had to make sure you weren't hunting RDA. At ease, soldier.
Chennai 11? Priya sent me after you two lost contact. Come on, we should really get moving.
Negative on that. One of my soldiers got spit on by some hostile critter. We left some anti-venom at the truck.
I was just there. The medkit's been smashed.
Damn it! No way I'm leaving Clark behind. Actually, yeah. You up for a little ass-kicking? I can lure them to ground, but you'll have to handle the business.
Okay, yeah, let's do it.
Great. There's a perfect ambush spot right outside this cave. Call me when you've set up a concealed firing position. Wish I could go lend a hand, but I can't leave Clark.
I know. I'll be fine. I think. Hey, how are you holding up?
Been better.
I'll get that anti-venom. I promise.
Good. Because if I croak on Levin's watch, she'll never let me hear the end of it.
Clark's in bad shape. And it's all my fault. I'm the one who suggested we take the truck. If I'd taken 10 more minutes to refuel, we'd be halfway across the plains by now.
Got the anti-venom from the Wyvern?
Not yet, sorry.
Hurry.
Sorry, I'll be right back. Fire seed. Perfect spot for an ambush. Levin, do you read? I found the spot.
Your signal's coming through the rock loud and clear since you're right outside. I can piggyback it to radio the RDA when you're ready. Remember, don't lay traps around the LZ. For one, we don't want to damage the antivenom. And two, it'll spoil the element of surprise.
Thank you. Levin, I'm in position. Sending you my coordinates.
Copy. Let's see if they'll buy it. Raptor 5, this is Falcon 2. Got confirmed kills on all traitors. One of us is VSI from Environmental Toxin Exposure. Need Class 3 anti-venom on the ground ASAP.
Roger that, Falcon 2. Glad to hear someone shut down Levin for good. Send us the LZ coordinates and a medevac team will rendezvous with Class 3 AV on hand.
Well, what do you know? They took the bait. Remember to keep your head down until they drop the anti-venom.
Time to grab the meds. Got it! Levin, got the anti-venom.
Benson, get this to Clark now! I owe you one. For a moment there, I thought for sure he was gonna go down on my watch. When the squad suggested defecting, I went and turned them in. I wanted them to get a slap on the wrist, you know? Latrine duty for a week or two, something like that. But the top brass had other things in mind. They were gonna put them in front of a firing squad. Can you believe those bastards? So I went to the squad and told them we had to run. What else could we do? None of the COs ever had my back. But these soldiers do every damn day. Didn't make it far, though.
You made it far enough. Priya, Levin and her squad are ready to get out of here. One of them's in rough shape, but I think he'll pull through.